I was born in Saginaw, Michigan. I grew up in a house in Saginaw Bay. My daddy was a poor, hard-working Saginaw fisherman. Too many times he came home with too little pay. I love to go in Saginaw, Michigan. The daughter of a wealthy man. But he called me that son of a Saginaw fisherman, and not good enough to claim his daughter's hand. Now I'm up here in Alaska, looking around for coal. Like a crazy fool, I'm digging in this frozen ground for gold. But with each new day I pray I'll strike it rich, and then I'll go back home and claim my love in Saginaw, Michigan. I'll rope my love in Saginaw, Michigan. I said, oh, honey, I'm a coming home, please wait for me. And you can tell your daddy I'm coming back for richer man. I've hit the biggest strike in contact history. Her daddy met me in Saginaw, Michigan. And he gave me a great big party with champagne. Then he said, son, you're a wise, young, ambitious man. Will you sell your father-in-law your contact claim? Now he's up there in Alaska, digging in the cocoa ground. The greedy fool is searching for the gold I never found. And it serves him right, and no one here is missing him. Least of all the newlyweds of Saginaw, Michigan. We're the happiest man and wife in Saginaw, Michigan. He's ashamed to show his face in Saginaw.